Well, my flamenco friends, how are you today? This singer, favorite singer, his name is Cayetano Muriel, Niño de Cabra. He was born in Cabra, in Cordoba, in 1870. A great singer in the style of Chacon. It was his, well, some way he was admired, do you say that? It was his idol, Chacon. Don Antonio Chacon. This CD is made by Antonio Perez Hidalgo, coming from his archive. Great job, Mr. Don Antonio, and great job you did with the CD. Only they say it, the Sigrias, he was singing Sigrias. Ah, I forgot, with Ramon Montoya, the great guitarist. And it's the recording was in 1916 or until 28, I don't know, but it's almost one century ago. Whoo! And they were singing very good and playing very good. And there was a Sigrias, only they put Segurtillas. It was a mistake. Segurtillas, if you buy this CD, maybe you can order it by internet. This CD can be possible. Old records. Well, very good. A treasure. Well, Sigrias is, as I say, canto básico, basis, basement. Because they are talking about canto grande and canto chico, the great song and the little songs. And others say, well, this all this canto grande is the great song. Depends the singer, depends of the singer. They are right. But in some way, when you compare the flamenco with a building, well, you take away, for example, the petaneras or the guajiras, or take away the faruca, but the building will not collapse. But if you take away the sigurias or soleares, well, you make the building very unstable. It can collapse. You can compare it with a chair. It's the legs of a chair. This is the Sigrias, Soleares. This is the tango, fandango, very important in the flamenco, fandangos. Well, you take away one of these legs and you can't sit anymore to sit in this chair. The fandangos is also malagueñas, cartageneras, tarantas, berdiales, fandangos de Lucena, graninas. The fandangos are very important in the flamenco. And as for me, also a basic song. So that is what it is. Like a hand, also, you can miss one finger, small finger. But the most important finger is the thumb and the index finger for to grab. You can't miss out one of this finger most. But you need always the basic things for to go on. Is what I well like to say. Well, my flamenco friends, you can say that the whole flamenco is one body, it's all canto grande with the basis, and we don't cut nothing. We let it as it is, the whole flamenco. Well, let's go on with the Sigrias, the Niño de Cabra, Cayetano Muriel with the guitar, the great guitarist Ramon Montoya. Let's go. Bye, my friends. Bye, my flamenco friends. See you. Have a good one. Yeah.
long.